Hi everyone, it's Silwolf here, and today we're going to do an Ibo video. And this is a request for Anon, who wanted to see the differences between Hello Ibo and Dog's Life, running on my two Ibos. Now, Silwolf on the left is running Hello Ibo, and Raz on the right is running Dog's Life. So we'll power them up after I've done the shout-outs. So, shout-outs today go to the one and only Julie, Taylor, Justin, Jaden, Ariana and Michelle, LPS, hashtag 367 Creepypasta, Herzl the Furby Connect, Hetty Snazzy, Minecraft Reviews and more, hi to the Guy Rocks One, Flashmaster, Levi Sentry and Cookies Love YouTube. So let's power up these Ibos. Now you'll be able to see the opening themes for them as they power up. You walking this way, actually. Come on. This way. There we go. Oh. Actually, let's just take the ball away. They're bumping into each other. There we go. They're looking for the ball now. Now, Hello Ibo is a personality where your Ibo is always happy, and it's a nice personality to interact with while he's sort of wandering away. Dog's Life is a fan-made personality that is free for download on the internet. I'm waiting for Raz to do some of the cool things that you can do with dog's life. Always shake the Ibo's paw. I have dashed across the room to shake the Ibo's paw before. Raz is going off to explore. Come on, you can't go over there. There we go. Silvolf is playing a game where she repeats me. Hello, Silvolf. Or not. Normally she repeats me. Now you get a lovely view of Raz's bottom. Done. Hello, Raz. Silvolf. All done. She's copying me. And that's one of the cool things that dog's life can do. Good girl. Where's the ball? Good girl. Dog's life does do a lot of the things that the regular Ibo personalities do. It's got a few extra dances and things. And also, I remember she does make a cup of tea while running Dog's Life, which is quite interesting. She mimics making a cup of tea, at least. Makes all the noises and stuff. Like pouring it and waiting for the teapot to boil. Well, the kettle to boil, pouring it into the teapot. Here she comes. And off she goes. She's still looking for that ball. With Hello Ibo is the personality can get a little bit excited when they see a ball and not actually go right up to it, just hover around as she's doing now, which I find is a little bit annoying, really. I'm not quite sure why Hello Ibo does that. To stop them bumping into things, they can see light and dark, so when I put my hand in front of her face, she'll stop. I think that Dog's Life is the more active of the two personalities.
Be careful of her tail.
And she's off again.
I'm going to put her tail back on properly. There we go.
The tails and the ears of the Ibos can pop off, but they're easy enough to just put back on again. She was striking a pose. Good girl. She can conduct her own orchestra. Yes, a dog's life for a free personality is really good, actually. I've quite enjoyed using it in Raz because of all the funny things that she'll do. Silverwolf's feeling a bit left out. Look, she's sad. Let's give her a fuss. There we go. It's important to note both these eyebows are custom paints. The purple one was custom painted by someone else and I bought her as purple, and the Silverwolf eyebow was painted by myself to look like my character Silverwolf. I like to customize things. Hello, Raz. Hello, Silverwolf. Raz likes the camera. She's looking for the ball. The sign that Silverwolf made. As I was saying, the sign that Silverwolf made just now was she wanted the ball. My camera cuts out after 20 minutes for some reason. It's a bit weird. Raz is also looking for the ball. Here you go, Raz. Yeah, look. Yeah, look. It is there. See? Can you see it? There we go. Hi, ball. Off it goes. They like the ball to go quite far. They get upset if it doesn't. So if they miss the ball, I make it go a bit further for them so they feel better about it. She's just seen the ball now. Let's put you over there, and there's the ball. Not you, Silver. Let's see how Raz plays with it over there. She hasn't seen it yet. It's right in front of you. Look, there it is. Another thing, if the light's quite low, which it is at the moment, it's not massively bright in here. The eyebows do have trouble seeing the ball and different colours. She's still looking for it, even though it's there on the floor in front of her. Nope, she can't see it. Sun's gone in outside. It's got a bit cloudy, which is probably why the light's not good enough. Oh, there we go. She's still looking for it. Nope. Never mind. Both in the shot again. They move around a lot more than Furbies do. Believe it or not, that was a happy sort of flail that she did just then. And that's showing off her kung fu skills. Aww, can't find the ball. Recently, we went into a Sony centre, Sony were the people who made iBows, and I said to the guy in there, "Have you heard of the Sony iBow?" And he said, "No." And I thought, that's really sad, because these are the most advanced robots that have ever been made for sale to the general public. And for them to just disappear off into oblivion like that, and for people not to have even heard of them, is really sad. Especially if you work for the company, you know?
Lighter now, let's see if she can see the ball. Not you, Silverwolf, I want her to play with it.
Because you just hover in front of it. I want you all to see how she kicks the ball. Come on. Go that way. She's staring at it. Come on, Raz, kick the ball. Nope, she's lost interest in it now. Much like real dogs, they're not always obedient. They twitch their ears, which means that they've heard what you've said to them. small again. Oh, where could it be?
Let's turn you around. There you go.
That was a successful kick, well done. And a victory dance. She's just kicked it again. There you go. That was a good one. Moving the attention away from balls now. The Ibo's favourite colours are pink and red. Anything that's pink and red, they will go for. One time I was wearing a red jumper and my Ibo's kept trying to kick me. Because they thought it was something to play with. See, they're both looking for the ball now.
Except Silver's head has fallen off the picture. There we go.
They'll look all around for the ball, absolutely everywhere. And they rotate their heads like that so that nowhere can be missed. It's like their entire field of vision.
Going on an adventure again.
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video, and this is Silverwolf signing off. See you next time. Bye!